Welcome to Snap-on Training Solutions. This module is designed to help you get the most out of your Vantage Ultra diagnostic tool and covers the use of the previous vehicle ID list and the save data function. The previous vehicles and data functions help you to quickly configure the diagnostic tool to the identity of a previously tested vehicle and to access your saved data files. From the home screen, select the previous vehicles and data icon. A menu of options opens. Here are our choices: vehicle history, view saved data, delete saved data. Let's select vehicle history. The tool saves the identification of the last 25 vehicles tested, so there is no need to go through the complete vehicle identification sequence when performing an after-repair test. Let's select the 2008 Honda Civic. Select OK to confirm the vehicle selection. In this example, we last performed a guided component test on the ABS system of this vehicle. So that is the menu shown. We're right where we left off. Selecting View Saved Data opens a list of all the data files and screen images that are stored in memory. Saved files are listed in chronological order by the date and time they were created, with the most recent files at the top of the list, and the file name is on the right. Saved files can be opened directly on the diagnostic tool, or they can be viewed on a computer using the ShopStream Connect application available at no charge. Screen capture images have extension .bmp. Scope files have extension .vsm. Let's select a scope data file from the list of saved files. The file opens and displays saved data. The toolbar arrow buttons are used to step forward and backward, the cursor button to make measurements, and the expand collapse icon to toggle the scope view. Data files and screen images are saved on the removable micro SD card in the tool. The tool software is also on this card. To delete a saved file, select Delete Saved Data from the menu. Select the checkbox for one or more files you wish to delete, or use the Select Deselect All icon to clear all saved data files at once. Select the Delete icon. Then select OK to confirm the deletion, or select Cancel to exit without deleting the files. Snap-on is dedicated to helping you get the most out of your diagnostic tool and keep your customers happy. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel so you don't miss the next great product from Snap-on.